Okay, today we are going to perform G-leg test. Generally, we do this test for sacroiliac joint problem. We'll try to feel that posterior superior iliac spine. If you can draw a line between these two, we'll feel the spinous process of S2, where I'm going to place my left thumb. And right thumb, I'm going to place same area, posterior superior iliac spine. Now, ma'am, what do you have to do? You have to raise your right thigh up to 90 degrees. Okay, so this indicates it's fine. Sacroiliac joint, iliac crest is moving, is going a little bit down, that then the S2 level down. Then same thing we are going to perform on the opposite side, left side also, posterior superior iliac spine. Ma'am, now you have to flex your hip, left hip, up to 90 degrees. Now you can see the spinous process of S2 is here, and posterior superior iliac spine is going down below the spinal spinous process of S2. So that indicates, okay, movement is fine from both the direction. Relax, ma'am.